The Complete Communities Plan addresses the development of housing, mobility, and parks. At least that's what this plan is supposed to do. City Council member and San Diego mayoral candidate Barbara Bry joins us via Zoom right now to discuss this proposed new plan. Good morning to you, Barbara. How are you?
Good morning.
I understand that you feel that this really isn't such a complete plan. There are some concerns that you have with this plan. And I guess it's important to point out that this is a plan that was developed by the San Diego Planning Department, correct?
That is correct.
Okay, so let's pick it up from there. What are some of your concerns about this plan?
Well, first of all, the plan, as you noted, is called the Complete Communities Plan, but I think it could also be called the Confused Communities Plan, the Incomplete Communities Plan, or the Completely Ignored Communities Plan. This plan is being rushed forward during a pandemic without adequate community input, particularly from our city's many community planning groups. And the Community Planners Committee, which consists of a representative of each community planning group in our city, has asked that this process be slowed down, and I agree with them, in order to have meaningful neighborhood input.
Okay, so what you're saying is that many of the, proposals on the table to develop either housing, mobility, or parks, what do they get? Automatic approval? Do neighbors not know what's going to happen in their neighborhood?
Yes, under parts of this plan, development that up until now has required neighborhood notification, has had to go through a community planning group, has had to go to the planning commission, and in some cases to the city council, would be done by right. And so the neighborhood wouldn't even know it's happening until the bulldozer showed up. And let me be clear, I'm for density along transit, density where it makes sense. For example, I voted to update the community plan in Mission Valley to allow for increased density. I voted to update the community plan along the Morena Boulevard area because the trolley is coming in a little over a year. And so that will be a transit priority area where more density is appropriate. But I believe that our neighborhoods and single-family zoning are an important part of who we are as a community, and I am against efforts to eliminate single-family zoning.
Why would the planning department, try to push this plan forward? I mean, what's the rush? Is it simply to develop quicker, kind of bypass a lot of the current rules that are in place? Is that the why the planning department would want to do this?
I actually don't understand the rush. Right now, developers could build by right about 174,000 units in the city of San Diego. In addition, we've made it much easier to build an accessory dwelling unit. So almost every single family home in San Diego could add a second, granny flat. And earlier this week, we made it easier to put a tiny home on a single family lot. So I don't understand the need to rush it. What this will do, very sadly, is developers will go first to neighborhoods with lower priced single family homes like Emerald Hills and Paradise Hills, where single family homes are more affordable right now. And they'll buy two or three homes, knock them down and build, multi-family units with very few of them being affordable.
Yeah, I can see how a lot of, just people in a certain neighborhood would be concerned, because it would seem as though you're basically transferring the power from, the people having a voice, and even local, city leaders like yourself, and transferring that to, developers who might not even be from our area or from investors.
Yeah, that's very true. And my opponent for mayor, Todd Gloria, has supported or sponsored legislation that would eliminate single family zoning. And I believe our neighborhoods are what makes San Diego unique, and that San Diegans should stay in control of what gets built in our city, and that the state should not dictate to us.
Well, that's definitely a question for Mr. Gloria about you know, why he is in favor of eliminating single family zoning. We'll try to address that with him as we go along here. Lastly, Barbara, for clarity, this community, complete communities plan, is this a done deal? Does this need to be approved by the city council? What's going on with this?
So it is not a done deal. It's got three parts: mobility, housing, and parks. The parks piece came to the Public Safety and Livable Neighborhoods Committee and is moving forward to the full council with certain recommendations. I voted no. I believe the process should be slowed down. The housing piece went to the Land Use Committee, of which I am not a member, and is coming to the City Council with no recommendation because the is so confused. And so at some point in the next few months, all of these pieces will come to the full City Council for discussion and a potential vote.
All right, we will follow
it. I think the process should be slowed down, so I don't see the urgency.
Yeah. We will follow it. Ms. Barbara Bry, thank you so much, City Council member and candidate for mayor of San Diego. We appreciate your time this morning.
Thank you.